Every day, thousands of Syrians, half of them children, are swapping their homes and villages for camps like this. You don't have to look far to realize the dangers they've left behind. Aid on the ground is often little more than a tent in a dusty field. Those trying to help have been overwhelmed by the scale of the crisis. It's estimated that half of Syria's population, 10 million people, will be in need of help by the end of this year.